the second coming of Jesus Christ. Young people are living purposeless lives in a very painful way. You date someone for 4 years. You both know you've got no direction. 4 years. Four. 4 full years of kissing somebody who has no future in your eternity. Four. Four. That you will never regain. You've been hugging some idiot for no reason. For 4 years.